So, how can I help you?
Come back soon.
So. Let's begin.
Part-time job.
This is not the same as flipping burgers at some fast food joint.
Hey, it is what it is. So, I hope that you're ready to go through us.
If you think you can.
What? It's not the fight, okay.
Watch it. This will be a tough one.
Huh? No way!
Not the fight, okay. Where did you pick that? Level 40, that's why I can't win. I picked this. I guess after a certain amount of fights, they appear. Right? I'm guessing.
Come back soon.
Give me a level 40 fight. What the fuck, like, right? Level 16.
Guess we're doing this.
Come on, bring it!
Look. need Quattro, Quattro, Quattro. Can I have Quattro or no?
Yet!
Penguin-like mirage, specializes in water magic and counterattacks. Miney is determined to become queen, but will she be the chosen one? She and Mo would be neck and neck in the royal race if they had necks. Yeah. Bacho, a penguin-like mirage, specializes in water, magic, and counterattacks. Oh, and if you've been wondering, it's named after its cry, and not crying its name.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this good.
Like Mirage, specializes in water magic and carrying checks. If you're wondering if there's an Eevee and Meanie too, well, that's a very good question. Mo's the more laid back of the two potential future queens. Catch this guy? I don't think so though.
Let's begin.
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this.
Look.
Not what. Tech armor you don't want to see in your rear view mirror. Doesn't so much dispense tickets as launch them at you. What's that moon language on its forehead? Clearly it's not Grimorian. What do you think?
got this.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
Look. Pause. That's the anime toy set you don't need a lift. Pause. Pause. Look. The mega shark holes of the Losis are mega deadly. It's very unlikely to be able to defeat one the first time you encounter them, so you might want to steer clear for now and come back when you're stronger. Good.
Now, off we go. I know little about the world above, let alone this babble you see. If you don't mind, I'll leave you to navigate.
You know whose voice is, right? Isn't he also Aramaki? Alright. Yeah.
Lon, does this not remind you of anything?
Hey, let's try touching it.
Oh, please don't!
Yo, the ho. Across the low seas, we the go. Should I touch it or no? What? I should? Oh, I didn't even mean to. It was an accident.
What now?
It's hostile! And really the strong!
Mega Circle and Mini Mantis.
Okay!
...4,000 HP, yeah. Huh? I know, right? Do a lot of damage at once. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, they are. I'm deep.
What? Can't we outrun them?
That was an accident. Yeah.
That was close.
We'd better steer clear of them.
Are you supposed to fight them?
And trash my boat because I was having a great day of treasure hunting.
Yes,
I'm a good swimmer, so it's no biggie, but I was really starting to get pooped. Then I spotted you guys sailing along on top of old Adamantis here. So is there some story behind all this?
Voicing her like she voices her in Human Hearts.
The more the merrier. Enjoy the cruise.
Thank you. Man, how totally awesome are you Mirage Keepers? It can't be easy befriending an Adamantis.
Honestly, I think we just happened to bump into a really nice one.
Hmm. Oh, so you're trying to get to the Babel region, right? You need to set a course that way.
She voices her like she voices her in Kingdom Hearts. You remember that? Yeah.
So, shall we be on our way?
Off we go!
Take it away! Let's go!
You remember how she was saying from the lights? Yeah. I mean, she voiced her in 10.2 HD in the extra scenes. Yeah. What do you think of Rika?
Which way do we go from here?
Well...
There's no escape. spoiling stuff. We could do spoiling stuff. The intake, he blows him head twice, he blows him in the heart. Now, that's the spoiler gap.
There's no way out of this.
That's the spoiler gap. That is the spoiler.
What? Can't we outrun them?
Let's just pour those out. Let's just pour those out. Don't X the spoilers out. I'm going to kick you in the ass. Next spoilers out. Next spoilers out. Because this spoilers for him. And this thing too. Because, you know, Titan Tattoo will have new stuff in the HD. We haven't played it yet, so.
So that's out.
Perhaps we took a wrong turn.
Dude.
Well, we're navigating, so we've got no one to blame but ourselves.
You see, I wouldn't have seen those if I didn't lose those fights. Right? Let's go out. Let's go out.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Let's go down. Oh, let's do that. So you're spoiling stuff. Hello? You're spoiling stuff.
Somebody combo break this yawn!
The spoilers out. Did you have spoilers out? So why were you reading spoilers?
Oh?
The what isn't?
Why were you reading the spoilers? Why were you reading the spoilers? What? Why? The window store. Look. Look.
What? Chapter 10. Too warm a welcome.
What? What?
What? Thanks for all the help.
Nonsense. No trouble at all.
Thanks for showing us the way, Riku.
No problem. I needed a little breather anyway.
So, where are you headed from here?
Hey, there's this place I've been trying to reach. Would you mind if I hitched a ride a bit longer?
Sure, I must head back myself. Not a problem.
Thanks a bunch. Okay then, back to my regularly scheduled, totally awesome treasure hunting. Good luck, and be careful. See ya!
Bye, Adamantis! I'll come back and imprison you one day, don't you worry!
Right, so, what's next?
Well, first, why don't we look for a town?
Be careful. Whatever's up ahead, it's causing my Mirage Dart to go the bonkers.
So what do you think of Riku? I know what you're going to say. She should voice her the regular way, not the Kingdom Hearts way, right? Dragon scars. Look. 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 Last one in Quest of Eclipses. Around the Mandragora. You're going to the sleep? You're going to the sleep? You're going to the sleep. Zapper. So, see, Zap falls into this guy. Zapper. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
cast to give the attack command a chance of inflicting poison. First strike, passive is the odds of a preemptive strike, side banging, inflict potential physical damage, pop a strike in the air.
Thank you.
Shall we get started? What now? Which champion would you like to awaken? What now? Whose soul will you touch?
Icebridge never passed the boss, and we dug there in duel 3, which is around the heart.
Thank you.